At least I got the spray. That's good. I'll never see what I did, but I did it. It was a thing. I'm the best. I beat it on hard. And I got play of the game. But then the game crashed, so I'll never be able to see that play of the game. Combat Medic Ziggler. Angela. I need he. Okay. So this is the third stream in a row now, because the game decided it was gonna crash on me. That's nice. In other news, let's move on up to Expert, boys! Actually, I'm gonna do a round of PvE normal before I jump to Expert. Partially because if I have a friend who gets on, he'll get on right about now, or at least close to now. Did they ever add an overview for the arcade? Nope. I never even played Season 3. I played Season 1, played Season 2. Played mostly as Lucio. Obviously, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Not a smart idea. Am I finding a game? I'm gonna cancel because I didn't know if I was finding a game. Do I want to jump into expert difficulty? Not really. I will play hard, all heroes though.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Because what better thing to do than play the exact same level 18 times over?
20 years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Should I do it? Should I do it? Not on hard difficulty. You know what? I'm gonna try May.
Good luck out there.
It's better we don't have a tank. And once you're in, you're in. You can't back out.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row.
Yeah.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Time to see if May
We're
can
planning
do it.
To drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Oh, there. Thank you, Gun.
Get it done.
You know, May could actually be useful to some extent.
Easy.
She can freeze the,
My ultimate is almost ready.
Move up at my position.
Hello there.
This is Anna. Just, do some heals.
Good work. Mark the next air defense node on your HUD.
Oh, you look tired.
creature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet. Attack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
Their AI breaks.
Get here. You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions. Now that didn't work. That was quite a failure. Fun fact, Mei is not particularly good on that mode. I mean, it looks like she could be, you know, with the fact that she can build walls and res people. Clearly, this is who I should have went with. So I'm changing these stupid skins back. It will forever bug me. If picking Widowmaker would be the dumbest decision in the entire universe. So that's an outfit, by the way.
Strike team en route to King's Road.
I might do it. It's gonna be horrible. Oh.
20 years after.
Well, it depends.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Double tank. We need an offensive hero. Heck with it. I'll pick Genji.
Good luck out there, agents.
We have two tanks already.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Let's get you healed up.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
I'm already doing the worst in terms of damage.
On your position.
Oh.
next air defense node on your HUD. New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet. Attack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Something about the weed puffers or something. I don't freaking know.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready. restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
This is very much the silence thing.
Heads up! Enemy back!
Watch for that basket!
I like this, this change to Lucio. I'm so bad at everything. Did I mention that I'm really bad at it? I'm really bad at it. Holy.
Ahuga.
Activating the payload. Get ready to attack once the door is down. This is it, Agents. Get ready.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
He's so smug. So smug!
You detected a massive power surge inside the planet. Take out the remaining null sector units. Focus on the R-14. They're the primary targets. Three targets left.
Did it.
Good work out there,
I just ran off and did absolutely nothing. But we did it. We won. Behold how I don't get play of the game. See. I could play quick play, but I don't wanna. You know what? I'm gonna amp down the difficulty. Cause I'm gonna do it. You can't. I'm doing it. Nobody's gonna stop me. Hey, it's Tony.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics.
All right.
We were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
I'm doing it. This is how disasters happen. This is really how disasters happen. No, nobody wants the Widowmaker. It's great. It's great, man. It's great. We're doing it! This, by the way, is probably the worst possible character to pick.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable
already missed
drone.
The initial shot.
To bring down the air defenses first.
Healing boom!
Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
My damn!
Null sector is closing on your position.
I cannot hear a word you just said.
That way?
Alright, now I can.
I don't know if I am plus or not.
Heard from Jerry that your brother James got plus back.
Someone needs to stay by
the
terminal.
Nice. That means I have it. Does Jerry?
He should.
Oh, I gotta download it.
Yes, that's why I said update. It's a PvE mode. You remember the Halloween one? Or did you not have the Halloween? No, Jerry never played the Halloween one. It's like that, but it's way more elaborate, and you can play as any hero. Currently, I'm doing the greatest idea in the world of playing Widowmaker. I'm not even have golden damage. Lucio is doing more damage than me right now. That's how useless Widowmaker is.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
No one.
Hack underway. Nice. You're out in the open now. Be careful.
Man, did you message Jerry?
No. Overwatch is gonna take
fucking. Only a 2 gig of it.
Yeah, so that means I'm gonna have to wait 2,000 seconds at least.
So 20 minutes.
That's 2 hours. 2,000 seconds. Wait.
That's not
how it works. I forgot. You just said that.
I know.
Let's see, well, 6 into 22 is what? 7.5?
Maybe.
So it would be 7.5 hours? Or,
no.
That one. What the hell?
I mean,
Oh, wait. How much MD is in 1 megabyte?
1,000.
There's an eradicator!
1,000?
Yes, and you get at least 1 megabyte a second of download, so yeah, you are right about 2,000 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, it would have to be 6 into 200. Yeah. Not 6 into 20.
No way.
Alright.
Option is inbound to the clock tower.
Yeah, 6 into 20. 6 into 200.
Dropship incoming.
So, it would be like,
it should be like about 20 minutes.
50 minutes.
Wait,
no. No. That's for only at 339. I'm still preparing to download.
Oh, you! I forgot about the software upgrade. Well, no, the software update should take 300 seconds. Or like a few minutes.
Huh?
You get 1 megabyte a second, like, right?
Yeah.
Then yeah.
But it's like not. It's going slow as fuck. Is that like 53, 61, 68, 74, 88, 94, now 54.2. Slow as fuck.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Payload is coming online. Just need a little longer for the payload to be ready. Starting the system. It should come back online shortly.
I would miss this Jerry, but I can't miss this exact second.
Enemy
bastard.
Watch your step. Watch for that bastard.
Oh, let's break it! Dead!
No one can hide from my sight. Enemy bastion sighted.
You're gonna have to reset the PS4 when that system updates. By the way.
Yeah.
Go.
Sorry for that on the chat act. Alps. By the way.
Yeah, that probably is one of them.
That's just for the software.
Oh, software.
It's a move.
Maybe, I don't know. Oh no, I don't think you can do any online thing without the software update. Now I can message Jerry.
Hey, how do you spell Pennsylvania?
I have no idea. I think it might have two N's in it.
Oh, thanks. That helps.
It's got two N's, maybe.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
Years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace.
Hold on. P-E-N-N.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
That's a hard fucking town or state to spell. Pennsylvania.
Yes.
Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before.
Yeah, they added a giant circle around Lucille. Portable drone see where he heals.
To hack the air defense terminals. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
Yeah, time to heal up.
Null Sector is closing on your position.
Thank you.
Someone needs to stay by the terminal to keep the hack going.
What's your software up there? Finish the Overwatch download before you install the system update. Because you'll have to click on the system update to install it, and that might screw up your Overwatch download.
Right.
Also, Jerry needs to get on. I don't know where he is. Perhaps he's dead. There he is! Of course, the moment I mentioned that. Go invite him to the party, please. If you can. Oh yeah, actually, you should be able to.
Attack commencing. Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Up the tempo!
Holy!
Yeah, time to heal up!
Welcome. You're lucky. you don't have to play Overwatch yet. Tony has to finish installing the update.
Let's get that go.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower. Dropship incoming.
Yes, sir. Yeah. You can wait until Tony's done. Or you can join me. This is actually a surprisingly fun game. They put more effort into it. Well, they put more effort into it than the Halloween one. You're actually on the offensive.
What do you mean on the offensive?
You have to capture objectives and push payloads, then defend payloads. It's weird.
So it's just Overwatch with bombs.
Pretty much.
That's stupid. That's great. That's really dumb.
Well, the bots are a bit different.
So we should play some
games. Yeah. You should play for you. Yeah, the download's gonna take forever.
It's already gonna take an hour, and like, by the time I actually get to play, I'm gonna have to fucking get off anyway, so.
Further away you can go. It's by my knees and it's underneath the table.
Michael, this is all we can fuck with here. You going like this.
Oh, this is my jam.
That was right next to my mic. I don't even know how you can like that.
I don't know. It is currently shoved underneath the table.
They're still updating.
pit.
Yeah, probably just working on it.
Well, yeah, they are. It's Red Dead 2.
It's a different branch.
Yeah, but they still, I'm pretty sure just they all do the same shit. I don't think that we should just have, like, one group of people working on the game. I think it's all
It's an extremely small group of BioWare workers in Andromeda. That's why it sucks ass.
Oh, there you go. What they want to suck ass.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, let's break it! Dead! Healing food!
You know what, Jerry? I wanted to try something in this game. Because I was just, for one of my classes, I was just in power and performance. And, like, it just has to do with all these, like, aerodynamics and shit. On, like, for, like, the spoilers. And, like, you know how these cars have, like, those, fins on the front?
Like, above the wheel. Or the ones
like, on the bumper. Yeah. Those are for like aerodynamics and like downforce and shit. And I wanted to I was gonna take them all off and see if my car is gonna make a difference.
It does.
Does it really?
Yeah. Well, I don't know about the bumper one, but I know the spoiler actually helps with turning.
Does it really?
You can actually see it. Like when you're looking at the spoilers, if you look at the stats. The stock spoiler doesn't do anything, but any of the other ones make it better. Like one of the stats, I can't remember which, but one of them.
Good
work out there, team. We've stopped Null Sector and given peace a chance.
Aw, oh, she's got the self-pilot and so I want to kill myself. Yeah, Steva gets a selfie intro. It's really dumb looking.
What the fuck?
I swear that's not new. I've seen that before.
Oh yeah, I got two purples. Oh. Hmm. Cool.
What the fuck? I just like came in the garage or into my office garage with my fucking vehicle and it disappeared. Like I got outside of nothing. Oh, is it there now? Yeah, it is. Well, oh.
did I spawn over here? Oh yeah, I colored my car. That's good shit.
Oh god!
We got your office. Can you invite me? Because I'm across the planet.
Maybe, hold on.
Yeah. You guys are really gonna play GTA?
Of course. God, this is quiet. I might need to switch to the other headset.
Well, I don't really want to keep doing the same PvE mode. Could jump into quick play, but then I'd hate everything. I'm gonna go jump into quick play.
Arriving at Lost Point, Gibraltar.
I have to actually get properly psyched up now, because I've been playing PvE for the past 8 hours, and now I'm playing the actual base game. And it would appear we have a minute. Okay.
Oh, I didn't invite you.
I'm gonna go away.
Our world is worth fighting for.
I guess. Yeah. In my car, bitch. Have you seen
the garage, yeah.
Fucking know that, did you? I thought they were look for looks, dude.
Thank you.
Well, the
thank
spoiler
you.
I knew, but not the other.
Yeah,
stuff.
Spoiler I knew, but I didn't know like all the other shit.
Ooh, it automatically pulled my car here. That's cool. I thought it was gonna be across the map. God, 5 seconds into this, and my head hurts already.
Traveling to Mumbai.
Who the fuck is this guy gonna shoot us?
Who?
Guy in front of us. Oh, he left the game. He left the game. This is him, but. Well.
No base when I use this mix amp.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Yeah, I gotta switch to the other thing. This is not good enough. I need the bum bum.
vape. Yeah.
Now entering the temple of Anubis.
I feel like streaming this game and then having you two do most of the talking in the background probably isn't gonna help anyone who decides to actually watch this.
Huh?
I'm streaming this because it's Overwatch, and you guys have been doing most of the talking. So nobody has any idea. Like, you're talking about stuff completely unrelated.
Is there anybody even watching the stream?
No, nobody watches the stream.
Yeah, you're good then.
Nobody ever watches the stream. They have better things to do.
Like, take shifts and...
Your safety is my primary concern.
Yeah. Eat.
Yeah, those two things are definitely... Those two things are definitely better than
watching
the stream.
Well, they eat fried chicken while they're shitting, though. You have to be eating fried chicken. And listening to sitting on a toilet.
Oh god.
That was something.
And blush.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Wow.
That is not the right taunt.
Oh shit, did I turn the TV down? No, I didn't. Yeah, I did.
Empty your mind. Focus on the task at hand. Hello. Shots potential. Turret deployed.
So I might be moving to Atlanta, Georgia, or somewhere in Pennsylvania at the end of August now.
What the hell?
Yeah. Well, the thing is. Since I'm top in my class and whatever, or I'm one of the UTI top students, a manufacturer like Porsche might pay for an advanced training program for Porsche, and then I have to work with Porsche for 2 years, but they'll pay for my schooling and shit, but where I have to go to school is in Georgia or Pennsylvania. So if I get a free program to go to, then I'm gonna have to do it. So, that's if I get in, which I'm guessing I will, just because of how many fucking UTI students are stupid as fuck and lazy. But yeah.
Let's clear it out.
But if I fucking start working for Porsche, dude, that'll be fucking sick, because Porsche, they're such a big company. They want their employees to have the best, and they literally give you a car. They give you a car if you work for them. They literally just give you a fucking car. A brand new Porsche, they'll give you. You don't have to pay insurance on it or anything. You just have to fill the gas tank up, basically. And then in a year or whatever, they'll just have a bunch of switch and shit. So I might have to come to fucking the UP in a Porsche. I wouldn't know. Yeah, it will literally, if I came into Ironwood with a Porsche, dude, everybody would see it. Everybody would know about it. I saw on somebody's story, what was it? I think it was a Porsche. I think it was a Porsche or something in Ironwood. And it was on a bunch of people's stories. And it's stupid because I see Lamborghinis and Ferraris every day here. Every day I see a Lamborghini go by my work. A Tesla go by my work and shit. But,
thank you.
Affirmative. Who the fuck is this? Why is this girl?
You must get me away.
My ultimate is ready.
For your safety,
you
will be behind
me. No one can hide from
my sight. Your ultimate is ready. I kinda wanna do a race, right?
Supercharger is ready to
be deployed. Custom ones or the actual cars?
Whatever you go. We can do our own cars, like just custom cars, and see who's better. See if we get somebody like that is a pro with a car or whatever. Because I feel like that's kind of like the best. Because, like, you know how your car controls, and I know how my car controls, based on how much we drive them. And, like, everybody else knows how their shit controls, so it's like bullshit. Yeah. How do we do that?
I make sure to physically find a race, or we could just...
Oh yeah, we go.
I think there's a...
Let's not screw it up now.
Wait, maybe that would... Yeah, you can't. You can just go on call with friends in session for a race.
What do you mean?
When it finds one, it'll pull us in.
What do you mean? Oh, really?
I mean, if you get an invite for this, I don't know how it works.
Yeah, I just got a quick job.
Okay. Oh, it's going to a stunt race. I forgot that those would be included.
Play of the game.
Go to quick job and then back out. On your phone. Pull the phone up, go to quick job, back out.
Heroes never die.
I don't.
It's the left icon, the left middle icon on the phone.
Yeah, and then what?
Just open it so you see the list of jobs and then just back out. It'll cancel the search.
Epic. I did.
Excellent.
Okay. So, let's see. We could try whatever the premium races are. Oh, those are custom? Yeah. The only premium race.
Now entering the temple of Anubis. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I don't think they have the maps that you can just drive into anymore. You have to start them from the menu.
Yeah.
Because they used to be fucking everywhere. I probably realized that that was a bad idea. Special race series? Oh, that's one of those.
I'm a one-man apocalypse.
Oh, then I'll just start one.
Try not to get yourselves killed up there.
Do we want to do like custom ones that players made or the ones that are built into the game?
I don't know.
I'll do this.
Charging.
We get an invite to join that.
Yeah.
I'm on the object.
Heroes never die.
Oh, let's break it.
Very, I might need a ride.
What the fuck?
I'm on the objective. Yeah, I told you I got stuck, dude.
How?
Yeah, I don't know, I got stuck. Oh, you can get in. Oh, fuck, I'm getting out. On the outside. Don't spam it. I just spam the fuck out of it. Oh, did you die?
I got it.
You dropped off the edge.
Could have.
You got it off?
Yeah.
I love that, dude. Fucking just push it. Jared, did you hear about the new car that they're coming out with?
My ultimate is
or no?
No.
Do you know about the Hellcat at all? You don't know about the Hellcat? Alright, then. You know, like, horsepower?
I don't really know shit about cars.
Well, shit. Like, they're literally... Okay, Dodge is coming out with a car. That engine, the engine can put out, like, 1,100 horsepower. And that's, it's literally, like, what you see on, like, the drag, you know, like, drag racing.
Yeah.
Like, some of those cars have, like, 1,000 and, like, 300
Heroes never
horsepower.
Die.
So it's, like, the closest no that you can get to a drag car from stock. Yeah, it's literally pointless to have that much power on the street.
Yep.
Yeah.
I mean, the only reason to have a vehicle like that is if it makes you money through races, otherwise it's just sitting there.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna have a lot of, like, I plan, okay, so, you know what a BMW M6 or M5 looks like? You know what, like, basically any BMW looks like? Well, it doesn't look, like, sporty at all. Like, it kinda does, but it's, like, you can't really tell. Like, it's not, like, way out there, but it has, like, 500 horsepower and it costs, like, $120,000. And, like, I plan on getting one. But a Porsche would also be nice because I would get a very big discount if I worked with Porsche. Like, I could literally buy the Porsches for, like, what they cost, what they pay for them, which is probably, like, $9,000. You know what? It's a Porsche. Never mind. Probably, like, $50,000 less.
Must be some reason.
Yeah. Thank you. Spotify.
Damn, we went flying on that one. Holy shit.
Heroes never die.
Oh, this is my jam.
Helden sterben nicht.
What the fuck? Oh my god! Did you see that shit? Jared, we might die, but did you see that shit?
Nope.
Join me!
Wow. You missed it all?
Yeah. I was in the PSN menu.
Dude, this fucking jet was coming after us, and like, he started shooting at us, and I took a jump, and like, he was right behind us, and I was just kind of like, in the air from the jump, and he was just spamming at us, just missing us, and then I just landed, and he finally flew over us. He's gonna get us, dude. Fuck. I don't know where to go. Fuck.
Why is he after us?
I'm bitch. Hey, dude, look, I'm outside. Oh fuck.
Jimmy,
what
did you get? those things don't take a lot of damage before they have to get a new one, so.
Victory.
Plus he's on you. How did you? Oh. Wow, a cop just drove by after I shot somebody. Didn't care.
Heroes never die.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Oh, he's after that melee now. Unless that's a different person.
I think that's just.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
So, oh boy, do I love Overwatch. That's all. I'll
I
be
think
quiet.
You gave up.
I'll be quiet for another 30 minutes.
Michael talks once.
You know, I was too busy listening on your conversation about Porsches and whatever you were.
Now arriving at Yijang.
Some sort of car, some sort of horsepower. I don't know. You sounded like a nerd. I mean, who rambles on about stuff that only they care about?
Select your hero.
Who
you.
Who
everybody.
Does that?
That wasn't rambling, that was informing.
I see. I try to inform people sometimes. Doesn't
no,
work
that's
out.
That's rambling. Jerry, get in my fucking car, bitch.
Okay.
No, I was gonna try to leave without you.
Chase up! The cavalry's here!
Maybe.
Hiya!
I'm looking forward to working.
Stupid mercies in the moment.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
That's good.
Five, four, three,
two, one. Pick a character.
Round one. Capture the objective.
You can just go on flying.
You can take that it. On. Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
No, I'm taking
that. Is okay.
I tried my hardest. Come on, dude!
Bezra,
didn't even start yet.
God, I hate how much stuff is in the quick menu now.
Do I have to get closest to the ground, or is it just
you
flying?
Have to be somewhat close to the ground, upside down, yeah.
How can you do that, dude?
That's why I'm getting my specific jet. It, like, doesn't fall down at all. Go. Get out of here. Stuck on the bridge.
Oh, let's break it.
Of course, retarded D.Va decided to eat the thing, and all that knows D.Va is a mentally retarded retard person who decides to take retard all the day.
Nice.
What was that sentence? They retard all the day?
Yes! They do retard all the day.
Oh, God. Metro, that's the retard.
Autistic.
Are you behind me?
Don't be
hairs.
Don't be offensive!
Jerry, are you behind? Are you next to me?
No, I'm not. No.
Oh, this guy.
Why the frick did we not take the point, you geniuses?
Oh,
Okay, so in other words, I think I might move again.
Best run.
Okay.
Shit. I'm not at the plane yet.
See if Yoda just took my advice, right?
I don't even know if that thing would have. Well, yeah, it probably would have. Ooh, look at you go.
Winston,
wait, what do
I? Protect the innocent.
Do you have to. Oh, you have to fly over land, I got you.
Yeah. Yep, yep. Otherwise it'd be way too easy. There'd be no threat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Capture the Obtain Real? Okay, then. Oh shit, there's a jet here. Please tell me that's not the guy that was shooting at us.
Sniper detected.
I forgot about the sniper. Why the frick did I think going far out would be a smart idea?
Now.
Oh. Of course.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis.
Come on, get in, you fucking idiot. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Why is that purple?
Come on.
Alright, you're fucked. Oh, that guy's probably doing the same thing. That's why his score isn't going down.
What?
I will try.
You're only, he's already at 7 today. Not expect.
I hit something.
Yeah, he's definitely doing what I'm doing.
Yeah, so.
Like it takes a second at least. That's the crash of the
die. I recommend moving behind my body.
Get behind
me! I'm trying to shoot at him.
He was in a jet then?
Yeah.
Well, maybe mine's faster.
Don't worry, my friend.
Yeah, I think mine's fast. So.
I think he's just not getting close enough.
It would start over if he was doing that. But.
No, it like does it do it right away? I thought it gives me a little.
Yeah, bit. No, it immediately starts over. I fucked it.
Oh.
Oh, there's 6 minutes, so I just need to find the longest
he
straight path on land.
He fucked it. That's you got 28. You got it. Dude.
Oh, I have to start over now. That might just be the max that you can even get for all I know.
What? 21?
What he just got?
28166.7? No, I don't think so. Why would they end it on a point like that?
I said so.
Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
How somebody passed you, you're not even on the board anymore.
Yeah, I know, that's why I tried to do it.
Yeah.
Hey, Jerry. Sweet. Fucking club.
Is that only... Oh, I see what you're doing.
Did you like that?
Wow.
No, you fucking get your money and then I'll send you one night.
Do you like that?
Yeah, I almost worked too, and you're like, oh, I might as well. And then you're like, wait. Taking possession of the
objective. Oh shit, there's a lot of trees over here. Wow.
What do you got right now?
15,000.
Oh, you got it for sure, dude. You got 15,000 in 2 minutes.
Well, as long as I don't crash or accidentally pull up or he doesn't start doing better again.
Oh, you just need your score coming back up, dude. That must be a heartbreaker. Because I bet you any money he just like quit because he was like 28. That's good enough, dude.
Yeah.
And he saw that you fucked up and there's no... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Don't go in the water. Stop. God damn it. Fuck.
God, doing this through the city is scary.
Yeah, I would not. I would avoid the city.
Now enter. And past him.
Got him.
I just have to hold it for 3 minutes. Oh god, this is nauseating.
Oh shit, you got somebody else coming up faster. He's coming up fast.
Yeah.
He's already at 6,000.
Oh, I fucked it. I went too high.
Dude, he might fucking be able to beat you if he doesn't.
He might be able to, yeah.
He's going fast as fuck.
Yeah. Oh, he fucked it.
Ooh. Yep, he's done.
Oh shit, I'm going over the airbase. No, no. Okay, I dodged it. Oh. It's hard to tell where I'm going when I'm upside down. Traveling to Hanamura. I should win this with no more competition.
What the frick is that?
Michael,
what the frick is
it's
that?
It's not your time to talk.
No, but there's a six stack with a gold on the enemy team. A six stack with a gold.
Cry about it some more.
What the
Maybe
frick?
Maybe they carried him.
What? What?
They boosted him, dude. He's a hacked in gold.
Yeah, they're boosting.
How?
Magic.
I don't want to leave because of the lever penalty, but I don't want to play. They got 4 silvers and a gold, and this is the game that they pair me in.
Yep.
What the frick? What?
Oh. What? Why is my next request delivery in...
Okay. I don't want you to play in that game because my entire team left because they're smart.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Jesus Christ, dude.
Prepare your defenses. What? Okay, that's
a I really wish I could see where I was going.
That's better.
What are you at right now?
24,000. Oh god. Shit, I'm approaching water.
Hey Jerry, what's going on, dude?
What's up?
You might want to turn. Alright, yeah, you turn. You're down. Turn more to the left. Keep on going.
Greetings.
Keep on going.
Climbing.
I understand.
What are you at? Oh, you got it.
We must protect what she has built.
Fucking rape.
Hello.
See, like, they could have fucking beat you so many times, dude. They just
they
didn't want to
have, yeah.
Acknowledged.
Look at that shit go.
Oh, that guy left. I'm gonna get third. I
got 40,000.
I got third, motherfucker. I got third. I didn't do shit.
I hear you.
Two, one. Attackers
incoming. I got the pop up, but when I went to accept it, it was gone.
Don't fucking do that shit. Here, do you want some more? Huh? Do you want some more? Do you need some more or no?
Yes, give me more.
I am. Get behind the barrier. Alright. Fuck me.
I hear you. Supercharger
powered up. Heads up.
This guy has a car. I want to just scare him.
I have made an exception. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wow, this fucking thing, the handling on this thing sucks balls. Dude, I hate it.
Yours or his?
This.
Follow you with a jet through a bunch of skyscrapers. Not easy.
Okay, geniuses, thanks for killing the Symmetra, you retards.
Thank you.
We need to defend our objective. Very well.
I mean, when a Symmetra is at three, you know, level 3 charge, you should probably kill her.
Where the fuck is he going?
New defense point.
He's hauling ass, though, with that thing now.
Understood.
Hello. Hello there. Hello.
That's a tree.
Hello.
You got that shit for me. The hell out of my way.
Our point is under attack. Let us welcome our guests.
Motherfuckers.
Well,
ooh. This is fucking ugly ass.
Ow, I got clotheslined by your fucking spoiler.
Oh, and Jerry, another thing with these wings, or like the spoilers. In theory, if the spoiler is above your hood, it has more downforce than one that is below your hood. Or your, not your hood, your the top of your car.
Wait, what?
You know how, like, the GT wing on these cars are, like, ridiculously high?
Yeah.
Well, actually, that should provide more downforce than, like, the one that you actually... I don't know. Yours is pretty fine. Good. Mine's pretty good.
Okay.
But, like, if you get lower than that, like, what where ours are at right now, like, on our specific cars, it, like, loses downforce, basically. Like, it loses how much downforce you can have. Well.
That doesn't sound like it would lose anything. I mean, you're still getting the same amount of air pressure.
Oh, no, 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 you're not, because, so, when you're driving,
if it's lower than your the roof of the car, then yeah, but if it's still above I guess that would, it would have to be pretty high to be above that. Unless it's like a perfectly flat car.
Yeah.
Helden sterben nicht.
My ultimate is charging.
This fucking car, literally, oh, shit.
Ice wall, coming up.
Goes everywhere, dude.
Eat a wiener. That should do. So about that race we were gonna do like a half hour ago.
Oh shit.
We never even got invited.
Yeah, we never got invited, did we?
No. Maybe we could do you still wanna do that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cause we could just do some jobs. Hold on, shit.
Wait. There you go. Oh shit, I just found over some too, so that looks sketchy as fuck, so if I can start shooting at him.
Roadhog,
oh no, I don't need to look at that. Someone better go kill that teleporter before they all run through it. You wanna, I mean, what do you wanna do, a race, or
My ultimate is ready.
What the other car would look like with this color scheme.
T20. Do you still have the T20?
Yeah.
Are you gonna do it?
I'll go look at it, but I probably won't keep it. In fact, I might just sell the T20. Much as I like it. Do that now. The color scheme on this is just fucking awesome. Let the dragon come from you.
Feels like I have the bends.
Thanks, geniuses. Good job. Bet you're really making your people proud. Hey, so what's that Overwatch update at, Tony?
It's probably like 1/100th done, considering the speed drop when you're playing a game.
Well, I'm asking him, not you. Shut up. What's it at, Tony?
Well, it's gonna be the same answer. Ooh, paint jobs are cheap. 25% off.
Hey, Tony.
Wait, are you there right now?
Me?
He's not checking.
Yeah.
Where?
To the shop.
Yeah, why? Did you want to see it?
Yeah, I wanted to see it.
Oh, okay.
When the fuck did you get out?
A while ago? I'm already at the shop, dude.
Did you see me just doing fucking donuts?
Yeah, I did.
You didn't say shit? You just fucking left?
I didn't know you wanted to see it.
Oh, shit. I had to jump over my door.
I really don't want to get rid of this. I wish this was the better car. It looks so much better. The retractable spoiler, the fucking butterfly doors.
So, how much better is it by? Like, is it noticeably different?
I mean...
Or is it only top speed?
It's top speed is... It's very insignificant.
It very, yeah, like, when you're going the top speed, it's very insignificant, like, you, like, because how long in this game are you actually at top speed in your vehicles? That actually looks sick as fuck.
Doesn't it? It's such a much better color scheme than the other car. Just the indented.
And then are you gonna have your orange rims and shit?
Yeah, I can't do anything on the inside though, because this isn't that customizable.
But fuck it, dude. Just keep this car. This car is so much. I like this car a lot better than the other one.
So do I, but I mean, you already have an edge on me from top speed because of the other car, and now you're gonna be even worse if I get rid of the other.
Yeah, but I was saying, what's the? When can we actually go top speed?
I mean, yeah.
Because when you turn in this game, you actually do lose speed. Like when you're going fast and you turn, so like from all the cars and shit. Just buy it, dude. Matte black is cheap, and that's probably just a little expensive. Whatever. Try it out.
So, yeah, that question that I asked like 5 minutes ago now.
No, Michael.
Okay.
Which is that?
I'm thinking the darker one. Well,
I have really nothing else to do in this game right now, and I don't want to play GTA, so I'm gonna just hop back on the computer.
I kinda like the bright one.
I don't even know if you heard that, but I'm just just
left.
Yeah, okay. I will just get off now because I have nothing else to do.
The brighter one is like more yellow than
I like versus. I don't even think they can hear me.
But it just like.
They can't.
It looks weird to me.
The dark one?
Yeah.
Because like there's not actually much.
Llama Pinata Alcatraz.
Like, because the lines are so skinny, there's only like one big chunk of actual orange, so you can't really overdo it.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know if you heard, but I said this like 6 times. I am getting off because I have nothing else to do.
Yeah, we heard.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why didn't you say something? I've been sitting here.
Fuck you.
I've been sitting here assuming that you didn't hear me, waiting for a chance to say something.
Why should we acknowledge the fact that you're leaving? Because you're a douche. Just go away.
Well, because I don't want to just come off as someone who just decides to leave a party on a whim. That's not nice.
Well, you're deciding
going to
not
anyway.
Play a game with your friends.
Yeah. Because I don't know. So yeah. That's not very nice.
Neither is leaving.
Yeah, but I'm gonna play GTA and be bored. Because I don't care for GTA.
I hate Overwatch and I play it anyway.
Yeah.
That's probably my most hated game that I have right now.
I don't hate GTA. I just, the online's kind of boring once you have nothing else to do.
We have stuff to do, we just usually don't.
Well, that, I don't like just doing nothing. But yes, I assume that update will take till tomorrow, so. I will be on Discord.
Alright, see ya, Michael.
Hey.
Let's rip out this one.
I didn't even say I was leaving yet. Okay, now I'm leaving. See ya.